And here in our area, a cop repeatedly stabbed in the head in an attack, a suspect under arrest.
Newscopter 7 over the scene in the Westchester County village of Dobbs Ferry. Eyewitness News reporter Marcus Solis on the ground with the breaking details. Marcus.
Well, Bill and Lauren, Beacon Hill Drive is closed here in Dobbs Ferry. It was closed beforehand, and that is central to the story. There was construction work going on. There was Con Ed utility work going on when this incident took place. And then shortly afterwards, those Con Ed workers assisted police. We'll show you a photo obtained by Eyewitness News that shows their officers with the suspect on the ground, a utility worker there as well. They followed that suspect after police say he had attacked a sergeant who was on the traffic detail, directing cars around the traffic, the construction site here in Dobbs Ferry. This all happening around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Sources say the suspect came up from behind, completely unprovoked, began slashing the officer about the head. The officer sustained a head wound, quite a bit of blood loss, was rushed to Westchester Medical Center, but we understand he is going to be all right. As that photo shows, the suspect was taken into custody a short time later. Sources say he is a resident of a nearby condominium complex in Dobbs Ferry, and sources say he also has a previous arrest years ago for attacking a police officer in Yonkers.